He had a beautiful sense of humor, especially when he was kidding me about pork and whacking me on the back and saying that you're a decent human being, smart historian. I'm going to give you a 99 as a human being. And you stop eating pork, I'm going to give you 100.